But yeah. So you're about to watch my daughter's birthday vlog. This shit is mad old because my daughter's birthday is in August. It's literally August 19th. So we're in December. Don't talk about me. But this is my daughter's birthday vloggy vlog. And basically we went to main events with some of the family, and you know, it was a good time. So I vlogged it. So here you go. And some of the clips, like, I literally had, like, my shirt had, like, malfunctioned. Like, my boobs were, like, spilling out. And, like, I didn't even notice until I was editing. So, some of this shit is blurred. And then, like, I had something on my face. I was just a mess. So, I had to blur some stuff out because it just was. But I didn't want to cut it because it was funny. So, I just blurred some stuff out. So, here y'all go. And I'll see y'all at the end of the video.
Whatever I like, bitches won't bark, but they wanna bite. I got 2 milli for using a mic, bitch. Think about that when you type.
The beautiful birthday, girl. Oh, no, you can't find it, girl. You won't send that birthday anyway.
Nobody
gonna get a pack of candles. 2, 3. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Zaniya. Happy birthday to you.
We're birthday girl in the back. We're going to main event. That's Dion in the back. Paula, we got Marcus. Say hi to the vlog, Marcus.
What's up, youngies?
Oh, okay.
Okay, we gotta talk about being a bitch. It's like being a
girl.
He is off camera black.
Oh, okay.
Group laser tag. Nobody knows how to play.
So, this should be interesting. Cause don't nobody know how to play. So, yeah. Everybody seems tired. I'm tired. But yeah. I'm gonna see if I can record it for y'all. Laser day. Deanna, they done left you. Marcus is definitely not a fucking rider. Them little boys was all you had, bitch. They want you to have you. Because they're against you. Your own children. Where you going?
It's over there.
Happy birthday!
It's been real.
We had a great time. We're going back to the dirty ass Philly.
And we're out of here. I'm fucking tired as hell. So. They got Marshalls or Home Goods, so. I say let's go with Marshalls. But yeah, so. We're out. We're not even parked. I'm just following Paula. Paula, you see the car?
Yeah. Is that orange right there?
Like, I'm literally just following Paula.
They said y'all forgot
your bag. Who forgot their bag?
What bag? Tanaya, you got your bag, a book?
A frog bag.
A frog
bag? Wait a minute.
You left a frog bag at the table.
Oh, my flip-flop.
Thank you. Hurry up and go get your flip flop. Go ahead.
Why was I walking past the car? I'm lost.
I was following Paula. I know where the fuck we was going.
She chasing us down. The lady chasing us.
Somebody chasing us down for flip flop. I'm following the fucking slow person. Everybody fucked up. I keep. Where are you going, Christian? Okay. Too much. It's too much going on right now. I'm good thing I'm vlogging right now. I got the good shit.
You talking about me, bitch. I don't know why you were lying on me.
What the fuck? I still don't know where the fuck I'm. Where's my car?
Ain't this your car?
No!
I don't
know what the fuck.
I'm going to say that thing a little too big.
That's not my car.
Ain't this your car?
Where the fuck is my car? My car's not gray.
It's gray.
Ew, it's over here. It's been too much to find you, girl. It's been too much. I'm getting a camera.
You need to be near. What action mom can you sit up front? Because you need to sit down.
How you going to get in the car? Who going to close the door for Marcus, Paula?
Paula,
but bitch, how you was back there and then you got decided to leave and come the fuck back in the car? Smushed.
I know, that's how
thank
I
feel. Thank you for being a good friend. Thank you.
The fuck out of here, you just was talking all that shit.
Okay. You in the middle, so chill.
What's happening?
We all squished. We are unhappy right now.
You ready, Marcus?
I'm squished, you squished. Tonight, you said, I don't know what to tell you. I told you to take your mind like you said in the front.
And then I'm going to tickle your ass.
Christian.
I honestly think the biggest purchase should in front, but... Who am I? I'm not my business.
So I'm guessing that's the nice stuff at Marshall's. I'm just curious what it looks like in here.
Please.
Is no one else curious?
Yes, I'm curious. Me, the birthday girl.
Huh?
Marcus, say me too. Say you.
Marcus, you got money?
Me again. I hope y'all enjoyed the vlog. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you in my next one.